In this video, we will see how to send a HTML mail using Java. Now the procedure is almost same as that of ordinary mail. What are the steps? You will download Java Mail API, you will download Java Activation Framework. From that download, you will take mail.jar and activation.jar, you will add it to the external references in your Eclipse. After that, we'll start writing code. If you see the code or if you look into the code, it is same as that of sending ordinary mail. Only one extra thing that you need to do, which is set content. So at the beginning, I will take from string and to string. Then I will take host string, which is done here. Then I will get system properties using system class get properties method. I will set host to mail.smtp.host. After that, I will get instance for session object. Then using that instance, I will create a mime message object, which is same message. For that message object, I will set from field, set to field, then set subject and set text. Now when you set text, you need to set this extra attribute using set content method. So that attribute value should be, here you have to mention text slash HTML, so that now it would be HTML email. And after that, again you can send that using send method of the transport class. So if that is not delivered, it will raise an exception of type messaging exception. So let me implement this program practically. This program shows you how to send an HTML email from a Gmail account. So the program is same as that of previous program of sending ordinary mail. Only one extra thing that I need to do, so we will see that. So first I have set the to string and then I have set the from string. After that, properties object is taken. Properties object settings are something like this: mail.smtp.auth is true, mail.smtp.starttls.enable is true, mail.smtp.host is smtp.gmail.com and mail.smtp.port is 587. After that, I get the session object and I authenticate using some username and password here. After that, mime message object is created, then from value is set, recipients are added, subject is set, and for HTML message, only one thing you need to add, you need to call setContent method, and here you need to specify the type as text slash HTML. So you can give your message in any HTML tag. So right now I have used H1 heading, so it will give the big font size. And after that, I send a message using transport.send. So if the message is sent, it will give the output as sent message successfully, otherwise exception will be raised. So let me run this code. So message is sent successfully. Now let me check whether I really get the message. So I go to the Outlook and send receive. So this is the mail which I have received. Here you can see that this is in H1 font size. So this is how I can send an HTML email using a Java program.